Hello guys, today I want to show you a very very unique 1.3 scale model car that I have in my collection. This is the 1886 Benz patent motor car. Now as you can see, this was the first automobile in the world. Back in 1886, Carl Benz built 12 vehicles of the patent motor car. Now as you can see, you know, everything here is exposed. It has no body. The front wheel is in the center. It has wooden brakes and a pretty primitive vehicle nowadays, but let me tell you some information about this car. It had a 0.75 horsepower one cylinder engine. This has less horsepower than the air conditioner, considering the fact that the standard air conditioner has one horsepower. Now, as you can see, the engine is exposed here, and it has kind of a bend and kind of a sprinkler. Now, the top speed was 20 miles per hour, and nowadays, cars, super sport cars and hypercars are way faster than this vehicle. And it did a 0-100, I think, 0-20 miles per hour in just an hour, you know. And the cost of this vehicle, of the fake one, is, are you ready, nearly $40 million, $38 million if to be correct. Now it's the most expensive vehicle in the world, and yeah, this was my 1.3 scale model car of the 1886 Benz patent Motorwagen, and be sure to become a subscriber to my YouTube channel and click on the notification bell so you'll never miss any of my 1.3 scale model car reviews. And in the end of January, I'm going to get a very very rare and exclusive model car of the 2018 Aurus Senna, the Russian made armored rendition of the Russian leader Vladimir Putin. So stay tuned for that car, for that review of my upcoming 2018 Aurus Senna. Alright guys, thank you, and yeah, leave a like, and please write comment about this, what you think about this pretty primitive and funny vehicle. And also, Mercedes-Benz are going to turn 133 years old, the company. Alright guys, thank you and goodbye.